Welcome along then to race day at what we hope will be another thrilling Formula One Grand Prix. With top speeds reaching 215 miles per hour, only a few places can challenge Monza's crown as the fastest track in Formula One. Hard braking zones going into the three chicanes make up the majority of the 11 corners on this 3.6-mile circuit. Just in case the slipstream wasn't enough, two DRS zones will help encourage some close action. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. What a great lap from Alexander Albon yesterday. He'll start from pole position. And Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Sainz, Leclerc, Oscar Piastri, Norris, Perez, Russell, Fernando Alonso, Hamilton, Stroll, Ocon, Bottas, Joe, Hülkenberg, Gasly, Ricciardo, Tsunoda, Magnussen, and Logan Sargeant. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head down trackside for today's race. And alongside me a man, well, what more can I say? But he's a legend, Anthony Davidson. I know what we've got to do before the start of today's race, but what about our driver? What do the final hours look like for them?
Well, for them, you know, you've got your pre-race rituals that you go through. You see different drivers that, you know, some have got their headphones on, they're listening to the music. Some drivers really absorb the energy from the crowd and they're there waving to them. Other drivers, they go within themselves. They chat to their engineers, absorbing that information, that vital information that you need to carry you through the race. And, you know, those pre-race rituals are essential to making things systematic. We do a lot of Grand Prix in a season, and the more systematic you can be, the easier you are within that environment.
Right, speed is key here today. We're going to want a low downforce setup. It does mean that DRS won't be as effective, but hopefully we'll be so quick we won't even feel it. Is good, but we need to learn the gears, so go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tyres as well, please. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights, the start. DRS now available. Verstappen's behind. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are just one lap old. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time, 1:29.2. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. That's a new fastest lap of the race. tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Flag, we're racing again, let's go. Condition still looking good. Verstappen behind you now. They're on fresh mediums. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap, 1 minute 27.3. Charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. About the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. We'll be right back. no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. Focus on the driving. This lap. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Hogan's coming in for his stop now. For understeer in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as quickly as you can. Push, push. Fourth position. You're in fourth position. That's Russell just ahead. Push for the position. They're on old mediums. Gasly's behind you. They're on old mediums. Okay, so gap to the leader, 6.0 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Juice just come in for the hard tyres. Car behind, running hard tyres. Posted the fastest lap of the race. Overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Condition still looking good. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Norris behind. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. And the time last lap, 1:28.0. tyre condition for now, everything's looking good.